Hello, everybody. So some of you asked me the last weeks, what about some smaller breasts like Asian type women breasts? Will they fit and will they properly examined with a mamma CT? And this is a nice example. It's a normal sized breast with some dense tissue, grade C density, with some calcifications and arteriosclerosis. And you see the mamma CT with the 3D imaging of this breast. This examination is done in 12 seconds with a small amount of contrast agent, 80 milliliters of contrast agent. The whole examination of both breasts is done in 5 minutes. And you see the VRT, but also the multiplanar reconstructions in free choice. This is the lateral view of the right breast, and you can move through the slices and see everything, the tissue, the cutis, the vessels, and the calcifications. And this is the corresponding CC view, also 3D and MPRs, where you can move through and evaluated interactively. Something new, this is only capable with the mamma CT, the coronal view of the right breast, great imaging, isotropic resolution of these images is 0.3 millimeters. Astonishing image quality. And to take you through this image, I will do some measurements to show you about the size. So this is almost 0.18 centimeter of size. This again, the CC view, and now you see the corresponding mammography, which we have obtained 2 years before of this patient. You see, with the mamma CT, we have even some more part of the pectoralis muscle and some more of the natural shape and appearance of the breast corresponding to the squeezed breast into the normal mammography. Also the cystic calcifications and some arteriosclerosis. So the advantage isn't only to do a compression-free mammography, but to get 3D data, which you can evaluate and demonstrate your patients. You can also have in this VRT some kind of slicing, and you can change the appearance of the image. The slicing I show you here, you can move into the breast. You see the pectoralis muscle in the depth of the image. So absolutely astonishing image quality in a short examination time. By the way, the dosage of the mamma CT is the same as the corresponding full-field digital mammography you've seen before. Thank you very much for your attention and have a good time. Bye-bye.